Yaja Andrade trying to make sure that happens, working hard, getting the foot back. And that was the key for the Beavers tonight, just hitting that offensive glass. Time Tara Fair comes up with the loose ball and the foot back. The Weavers start to take control of this game. Holy Cross trying to stay in and running the break is Jenna Mauert. Then she gets the lay-in coming up here. Crusaders hanging around, but physicality was the key tonight for Weaver. Jayaja Andre again coming up with an offensive rebound. You know what? When you can get second chances, you got a good chance of winning, and that's what the Beavers do. They win. Beat the Crusaders 71-47. So advancing on now,